Cardio life, baby. Quest for 225 going down. Hit a good hour on the bike. Might hit some elliptical in that hour if I get bored of riding this bike. Unfortunately, I'm stuck watching, what's this, Roman? Daniel Tiger's, I don't know, some show Roman likes. He's busy doing cardio back there. Do some family Christmas lights. Looking forward to it. Here's the crew.
I ain't seen the sunshine since the 6th of June, but I tell you this, I don't call a doctor. I'm gonna get better. I don't run for the priest. I'm gonna find some faith. It's just because I built my Bible, baby. I'm in a crowded place, but I can't recognize a single face. And they say the thrill is in the chase. Well, I ain't got the legs, I ain't got the legs to run that race. But I tell you this, I don't call a doctor.
I want a truck.
All right.
And ball control and not
ball control. That's too many questions.
Yeah. He doesn't know what to pray. You better burn a
candle. Raise up some ghost tonight. So, we're in the North Pole, and we already have attitudes happening.
We sure do.
Freaking
the
furniture.
We
had
time for this already.
Toy time.
Another sucker is born, thrown into this world alone. Without the king knocking, why does nobody home?
Ease the pain. Don't call a doctor. I'm gonna get better, yeah. Don't run for the priest, no. Faith. Just because I burned my Bible, baby, it don't mean I'm too sick to pray. I don't call a doctor, but I'm gonna get better, yeah. I don't run for the priest, no. I'm gonna find some faith. Just because I burned my Bible, baby.
Friday. I'm carbonating tonight. Hit the scales at 142 this morning. Feeling pretty good. Energy's not too bad for how long I've been doing this. Gonna go hit a quick pump session before I train some of Rocco and some of his friends. And then I'm going to go out and carbonite. Still looking for a place to go. Kind of craving a burger, so probably hit that up.
I let myself into my pad, wind my way up that spiral staircase and stretch out nice on the Chesterfield. Hit the Cantripus Erectus already on the CD player, and I just push that remote button to sublimity.
Alright, here we go. Garage session. Gonna run the rack on some biceps, get a pump going.
On those saxophones, and the sound makes its way out the window, mingling with the traffic noises outside, you know. All of a sudden, I'm overcome by a feeling of brief mortality. Cause I'm getting on in the world, coming up on 41 years. 41 stony gray steps towards the grave. You know, the box awaits its grisly load. Now I'm gonna be food for worms. And just like Charles Mingus wrote that beautiful piece of music epitaph for Eric Dolphy, I say, so long, Eric. So long, John Coltrane and Charles Mingus. So long, Duke Ellington and Lester Young. So long, Billie Holiday and Ella Fitzgerald. So long, Jimmy Reed. So long, Muddy Waters. And so long, Howlin' Wolf.
Woke up this morning, got yourself a gun. Your mama always said you'd be the chosen one. She said, one in a million, you got to burn the shine.
So Saturday morning, went up to the wrestling room to go live, burn off some of them extra carbs I ate the night before. Went pretty hard, went a couple live goes. They got a stud heavyweight up in the room, so I was able to give them a body to go with. Some of my old moves came back, didn't feel too bad. I'm going to try and hit up, gave myself a goal to go up there at least five times by the end of the year. I've been up in the room three times now, so get up there a couple more times, hopefully.
So sad, goddamn, a goddamn shame, my body.
Woke up this morning,
got a blue moon in your eyes.
Was flying, but the day is so low. In a time like these, makes you wonder if you'll ever know the meaning. celebrate you, baby. I have to praise you like I
should.